Hey, thanks for tuning into my Bollywood body. Main aapka host Sunny with Dale Singh. Bro, you speak Punjabi?
Not yet.
A little bit. Just say anything.
Just a little.
Anything.
Jaldi, jaldi.
Paji, desiyan de gym dekho, pa har bande nu Punjabi bula di. Thank you very much for so much support today where we stand. Actually, we stand in the gym. We don't stand anywhere else. Like we promised, we're going to start a brand new series featuring Dale. Dale Paji just recently competed, matter of fact, kicked a lot of butt. Did you kick any butt or no?
A lot.
Yeah,
a lot.
He did literally, like he was on the stage and kicking butts, but he won the competition in both of the categories that he was competing in. Long story short, aapke saath humne ye 10 workouts ki series share karni hai. Aesthetic mode on, how to be really, really aesthetic and lean. Do you even have abs, bro?
Of course I do.
Where are they? Say somewhere in there, you know, ਹੁਣ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਹਿਣਾ ਪਾਜੀ ਉਹਦੇ ਉਹਦੇ ਜੀਨਸ ਵਧੀਆ ਨੇ ਇਹ ਵਧੀ ਪਾਜੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਜੀਨ ਤਾਂ ਪਾਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਜਾਮੇ ਪਾ ਕੇ ਆਏ ਹੋਏ ਆ ਬਟ ਟੁਡੇ ਯੂ نو ਵਟ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਬ੍ਰੈਂਡ ਨਿਊ ਸੀਰੀਜ਼ ਜਸਟ ਫॉर ਯੂ ਫॉर ਯੂਰ ਲਵ 10 ਵਰਕਆਊਟਸ ਹੈ ਐਵਰੀ ਡੇ ਮੈਂ ਆਪਕੇ ਸਾਥ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਵਰਕਆਊਟ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਕਰेंगे ਔਰ ਆਪ ਹਮ ਚਾਹਤੇ ਹੈ 10 ਵਰਕਆਊਟ ਸਿੱਧੇ 10 ਦਿਨ ਵਰਕਆਊਟ ਕਰੇ ਉਸਕੇ ਬਾਅਦ ਇੱਕ ਦਿਨ ਕੀ ਛੁੱਟੀ ਕਰੇ ਔਰ ਬਾਰ-ਬਾਰ ਵਰਕਆਊਟਸ ਕੋ ਰਿਪੀਟ ਕਰੇ ਫॉर ਦ ਬੈਸਟ ਰਿਜ਼ਲਟਸ ਅਲੋਂਗ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਸੀਰੀਜ਼ ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਆਲਵੇਸ ਸੀ ਹਮਾਰੇ ਡਾਈਟ ਪਲਾਨ ਸਪਲੀਮੈਂਟ ਗਾਈਡ ਵਗੈਰਾ ਸਾਰੀ ਕੀ ਸਾਰੀ ਇਹ 12 13 ਵੀਡੀਓਸ ਕੇ ਅੰਦਰ ਅੰਦਰ ਮੈਂ ਆਪਕੋ ਪ੍ਰੋਵਾਈਡ ਕਰਨ ਕੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰेंगे ਗੈਟ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਸਬਸੇ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਆਪ ਸਟ੍ਰੈਚਿੰਗ ਕਰੇ ਬੇਤਾਸ਼ਾ ਵੀਡੀਓਸ ਹਮਨੇ ਆਪਕੇ ਸਾਥ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਕੀ ਹੋਈ ਹੈ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਸਟ੍ਰੈਚਿੰਗ ਸਟ੍ਰੈਚਿੰਗ ਮੇਕਸ ਯੂ ਲੈਸ ਪ੍ਰੋਨ ਟੂ ਇੰਜਰੀ ਜਬ ਆਪ ਸਟ੍ਰੈਚ ਕਰਤੇ ਹੈ ਇਟ ਸਪਲਾਈਜ਼ ਬਲੱਡ ਐਂਡ ਆਕਸੀਜਨ ਟੂ ਯਰ ਮਸਲ ਬਲਾ 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 ਲੈਟਸ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਗੈਟ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਪਹਿਲੀ ਐਕਸਰਸਾਈਜ਼ ਐਸ ਅ ਵਾਰਮ ਅਪ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਡੂ 4 ਸੈਟਸ ਆਫ 50 ਹਾਈ ਨੀਸ ਲੈਟਸ ਗੋ ਬਿਗ ਗਾਇਸ ਸੋ ਹਾਈ ਨੀਸ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਸਟੇਸ਼ਨਰੀ ਇੱਕ ਜਗ੍ਹਾ ਪੇ ਖੜੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਯੂ ਪ੍ਰਟੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਰਨਿੰਗ ਦੀ ਆਈਡੀਆ ਇਜ਼ ਜਬ ਵੀ ਆਪਨੇ ਸਟੈਟਿਕ ਦਿਖਣਾ ਹੈ ਦੈਟ ਮੀਨਸ ਆਪ ਆਪਣੇ ਉੱਪਰ ਸੇ ਫੈਟ ਉਤਾਰਨਾ ਚਾਹਤੇ ਹੈ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਮਸਲ ਡੈਫੀਨੇਸ਼ਨ ਮਸਕੁਲੈਰਿਟੀ ਦਿਖਾਣਾ ਚਾਹਤੇ ਹੈ ਦ ਕੀ ਇਨ ਦੈਟ ਵਰਕਆਊਟ ਇਜ਼ ਟੂ ਕੀਪ ਯੂਰ ਹਾਰਟ ਰੇਟ ਹਾਈ ਐਜ਼ ਮਚ ਐਜ਼ ਪੋਸੀਬਲ ਤਾਂ ਕਿ ਆਪ ਮੈਕਸਿਮਮ ਬੈਨੀਫਿਟ ਲੈ ਮਸਲ ਵੀ ਬਰਨ ਨਾ ਹੋ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਫੈਟ ਜੋ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਆਪਕੀ ਬੋਡੀ ਮੈਟਾਬੋਲਾਈਜ਼ ਕਰ ਸਕੇ ਇਨਹੇਲ ਥਰੂ ਨੋਜ਼ ਨਾਕ ਸੇ ਸਾਂਸ ਅੰਦਰ ਮੂੰਹ ਸੇ ਸਾਂਸ ਬਾਹਰ ਨਾਈਸ ਐਂਡ ਸਲੋ ਯੂਰ ਜੋਗਿੰਗ ਬੈਕ ਐਂਡ ਫੋਰਥ ਦੈਟਸ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਇਟ ਆਪਨੇ 50 ਰੈਪੀਟੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਲਗਾਣੇ ਹੈ ਫਿਰ ਥੋੜੀ ਬ੍ਰੇਕ ਲੈਣੀ ਹੈ ਥੋੜੀ ਬ੍ਰੇਕ ਕੈਨ ਬੀ 30 ਸੈਕਿੰਡ 40 ਸੈਕਿੰਡ 45 ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਜਸਟ ਲਾਈਕ ਦੈਟ ਸੋ 4 ਸੈਟ ਆਪਨੇ ਇਸਕੇ 4 ਡੱਬੇ ਬਣਾ ਲੈਣੇ 4 ਸੈਟ ਪੂਰੇ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਦੈਟਸ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਇਟ ਵਾਰਮ ਅਪ ਇਜ਼ ਡਨ ਆਪਕੋ ਟ੍ਰੈਡਮਿਲ ਪੇ ਖਜਲ ਹੋਣੇ ਕੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰਤ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੈਟਸ ਗੈਟ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਅਗੇਨ ਵਿਦ ਯੂਰ ਫਰਸਟ ਐਕਸਰਸਾਈਜ਼ ਪਹਿਲੀ ਐਕਸਰਸਾਈਜ਼ ਅਭੀ ਹਮਨੇ ਵਾਰਮ ਅਪ ਕੀਆ ਇਸ ਟੂ ਪੰਪ ਯੂਰ ਚੈਸਟ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਡੂ 1 ਸੈਟ ਲਗਾਣਾ ਹੈ ਹਮਨੇ 50 ਰੈਪੀਟੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਕਾ ਪੁਸ਼ ਅਪ ਲੈਟਸ ਗੋ Nice and slow, butt higher than your rest of the body. नीचे जाना है stretch. See what he does? पूरा जाके छाती को stretch कराता है and then he comes up and squeezes the muscle. The idea of doing push-ups. Matter of fact, that many reps is. पहले हमने cardio करके थोड़ा heart rate elevate किया आपका. उसके बाद अब हम जब push-up लगा रहे हैं we're supplying a lot of blood and oxygen into the muscle ताकि आपकी chest ज़्यादा ज़्यादा pump हो जाए. It's like a pre-exhaust. छाती को थकाओ. जब भी that's about it. जब भी आपने इस किस्म के workout करने हैं, keep that in mind. Bodybuilding is different. Looking aesthetic and lean is completely different ball game because of the fact you want to make sure aap apne workout ke andar zyada se zyada cardio dale zyada se zyada apne fat burn kare aur apne jo hai muscle mass gain kare so iske andar diet plays a major role plus these kind of a workouts are a little tricky because aapne pehle cardio karna hai thoda sa 10 you know 1-2 minute apne heart rate upar leke jana hai 50 push ups in one set taki aapke jo chhati hai wo pump ho sake pehli exercise let's get going big guys cross cable flies 5 set 20 repetition let's go Nice and slow, stretch and squeeze. Remember that. जब भी आपने workout करना है, let's go. And there is a stretch and there is a squeeze aspect. So you stretch the muscle, go out. You stretch the muscle and bring it in and squeeze. So the idea is to focus on the quality rather than quantity. मैं कहता हूँ आप 5 set 20 के लगाएं. आपसे नहीं लगते 5 set 20 के आप 5 set 15 के लगा ले, 12 के लगा ले. लेकिन form नहीं खराब होनी चाहिए. Squeeze and stretch. See with patience. Squeeze. It's all. It's a mental game. सारा आपके दिमाग के साथ connected है. You stretch. You squeeze. You stretch, you squeeze. 5 set 20 repetitions के quality over quantity के साथ. That's about it. So ये आपकी पहली exercise है. करने में बड़ा आसान है. We're lifting lighter weights. You know, we're looking all pretty and whatnot. We ate pizza and stuff before working out. It's okay. But again, when you're gonna do it, it changes the whole ball game, the scenario, the biomechanics, the whole demographics because you are on a strict diet, low carbs, high protein, moderate fat. Let's get going on to your second exercise. But ये जो हमारा कैमरा आगे पीछे हो रहा है, it's not 3D, it's simo being lazy. Now we're gonna move on to your second exercise. हमने 4 set 8 repetition के लगाने हैं with a 3-second negative. So Dale, I want you to come 3 seconds down. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Press up. Good job. 1, 2, 3. Negative is means जब आप नीचे की तरफ आ रहे हैं, आपका muscle eccentric movement में आपका muscle stretch हो रहा है. Always focus on that if you want to have that maximum pump and the maximum growth of the muscle. One more. 1, 2, 3, and press. Put it away. Awesome job. So that's now your second exercise. क्योंकि हमने high knees को exercise नहीं count किया, हमने push ups को exercise count नहीं किया. पहली exercise हमने लगाई, उसके बाद हमने दूसरी exercise लगाई. Now we're gonna do flat dumbbell presses. Let's go, big guy. We're going to do 3 sets of 12 repetitions. flat dumbbell presses. Jo barbell hai wo chhati ko choda karti hai. Cross cable shape deti hai. Now the way the workout is such, there's so much negative work. Let's go. Nice and slow. Come down and press. One. So control movement, good 1 to 2 second tempo. 1 to 2 second means 1 2 1 2. 1 2. It's like there's no negative, but it's a very controlled movement. Nice and slow. Beauty. 4 set 12 repetition ke stretch karein, pause karein aur squeeze as much as possible taki aapke jo muscle hai wo zyada se zyada define aur tight rahe. That's about it. Good job. Now we're going to move on to your last exercise for the chest. Remember, ab aap kahoge yaar humne to logon ko dekha bandra ko tapde rehnde ne bandra nu tire flip kar dene kar dene. You don't really have to do all those exercises. It's your day one of the series. Eventually with time 10 hamare workouts hain, aapki intensity badh jayegi. Pehle din putwa ke na baith jana, fir naap se chala jayega, naap se chala jayega, hamari wall pe bhi aap aake bakwas karoge. Let's go. Now it's your last exercise. We're going to do 4 sets of 12. Same tempo. 1 2 pause. 1 2 1 2 pause. 1 2 1 2 pause. 1 2. Good job. Give me a couple more reps. So 2 second niche, 2 second upar, no negative, no pause, no shoulder. Stretch, squeeze. Stretch, squeeze. 4 set, 12 repetitions. That's about it, big boy. So this is how your chest is finished. You have high knees before warm up, then you move on to your push-ups. 50 push-ups in one set is like a pre-exhaust. After that, 5 set, 20 repetitions. You have cross cable flies, flat bench with negatives, flat dumbbell presses, and then after that, incline dumbbell presses. You have workout finished. Now we're going to move on to, let's go. Now we're going to move on to your triceps. You have to remember this, that when you come to workouts, the idea is to burn maximum number of calories as much as possible, yet at the same time muscle zyada se zyada aapki growth ke upar aap kaam karo. Ye nahi hai ki apne humko pagal hum to treadmill pe bhaji jao kutte humko jis tarah kutta zuban latka ke bahar hafe kutte ki tarah. There is no point. You gotta make sure you put your mind into a come workout ko kijiye kaam te chhad ke serious workouts. So down, here you go, up and down, up and down. So see, you can move your body a little bit if you like. You can keep your elbows locked or move them a little bit. It all comes down to your head. Aapka dimag kahan hai. You have to put your brain into your muscle. Work on the squeeze aspect, work on the stretch. You know what? Let me do that too, bro. So when you work on the stretch, you work on the squeeze. You know, I lost 2-4-5 kilo, mere bhi gareeban ne kat gaye. And up and down. Good job. That's your first exercise. See what he does, what when Dale does this workout. Very nice and clean. He's not swinging. He's not doing this. So there is no point doing, even though it's a high rep, no. So nice and slow, up, beauty, up. So control, that's the thing. You are in command. Aapne control mein rakhna apna sara weight. Let's move on to your next exercise, okay? Now we're doing the mama of triceps. You want size? This will give you size. Close grip bench press, a very good exercise to add the thickness in your triceps. Anguthe jod lein, thoda sa aadha ek inch beech mein gap rakhein and bring it down. And press. The bar comes right below your nipples. Down and press. One. Give me a few more. Down and press. You can even pause if you want, if you're really tired. Down, pause and press. That's it. Put it away. So the key is, anguthe jo hain, is tarah rakhein. Bring it. Don't do this. Bring it down. Pause. Stretch. Bring it down. Stretch. Squeeze. That's your second exercise. Now we're gonna finish it off with the last exercise for your tricep. Kinde aana wala time tere bhai da. There you go, big guy. We're gonna do seated dumbbell extension. Oh, you took the hat off, eh? And up. 3 seconds down. 1, 2, 3. Up. 1, 2, 3. Up. It's called seated dumbbell extension. You're adding a negative eccentric movement. Your muscle stretch. Ho raha apne 3 second count karna here. Push. Down. 1, 2, 3. Press. Up. Down. 1, 2, 3. Up. Down. 1, 2, 3. One more, big boy. And 1, 2, and 3. That's about it. That's the end of your workout. Day one, very light. We're gonna do a cool down, then we're gonna spend some time on the treadmill. Let's go, Dave. So, aapne jis tarah workout kiya, now we're gonna finish it off just exactly how we started. We're gonna do 50 high knees ke 4 set. Let's get going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe, focus should be naaks se saans andar. Moo raho saan, baar katte ho, pichho ki saan chadonge ta. Pad ke lata hai, it's not saan. And that's about it. 4 sets of 50 high knees, that's a cool down. We started by keeping the heart rate up. We finished by keeping the heart rate up. Workout ke baad 15 minute treadmill, halki phulki walk karein. Just to, you know, cool down aapki body ko thanda karne ke liye. This is your day one workout of aesthetic mode on. Where's the abs, bro? And And this video is brought to you by Boss Supplements. Make sure you go to Mike in Brampton, tell him Sunny said, I love you, and stop cheating around. Oh, no, I didn't say that. He's a very nice guy. He just fucks up occasionally, but other than that, he's a good guy. So guys, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, My Bollywood Body. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Mike, I'm sorry now. I know you're gonna come here and hit me, but shit happens, bro. Shit happens.